Absolutely. So for diffuse large B-cell lymphoma, CAR T-cell therapy is a very viable option, and I think that for almost any patient who has had relapse of their disease, who are otherwise healthy enough to undergo rigorous therapy, CAR T-cell should be considered. So we frequently will use the same eligibility criteria in terms of organ function that we use for autologous stem cell transplantation.